turning boiling water into instant ice is just one fun experiment that you can do in this frigid weather, I should say. WLWT News 5's Andrew Setters braved the elements for us today to put some other items to the cold weather test.
We've shown you this experiment before. Boiling water turning to ice pretty quickly when you throw it up in the air during really cold temperatures. We decided to check out some other experiments you could do when it's really cold. First up is frozen bubbles. This is supposed to be pretty cool, but it was too windy for me to catch one on our patio here at the station, despite repeated efforts.
Theoretically, you could capture one of these things. It would freeze.
So we had to get out of the wind and give it another try.
Check it out. Are you seeing that on the bottom? Ice crystals. That's after just a few seconds after blowing it, and you've got a bubble that is turning into solid ice. Now, looks like it's frozen completely over. What happens if I touch it? Yep, look at that. Doesn't pop.
Another cool thing to do, take a wet t-shirt and watch it freeze. From the moment I unfolded it, it took about 4 minutes for it to freeze.
It's a little windy. It's not going to stand up on its own, but that's frozen stiff there.
You shouldn't lick a flagpole, just like in Christmas Story. Well, this is what happens if you take this wet t-shirt and stick it to this cold metal railing in just a few seconds. It's stuck.
I'm more than willing to admit that this experiment was a failure. We'd seen online that people had taken balloons outside and the cold temperatures would cause the air inside to shrink.
It's done a little bit of shrinking, but it's not very dramatic. Out of all the experiments we've done, I'd have to say the one that I found was most impressive was this one. Just a minute or two outside in cold temperatures like this, and this wet t-shirt is really frozen stiff. Really shows you why you don't want to mess around with temperatures this cold. Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.